What did I do? You shouldn't bite Nelson, Martha.
I didn't bite him. I'm innocent.
Aw, poor Nelson. Look, there's slobber in his fur.
Well, you try putting a whole cat in your mouth and see if you don't get some, This doesn't sound good, does it?
I'm innocent! They're all biased. They assume I'm guilty and the cat is innocent without even hearing my side of the story.
Martha, I'm sure you weren't trying to hurt Nelson, but Ronald would feel better if you stayed in here.
I've been framed. I tell you, I've been falsely accused.
The cat set me up.
Look, you've had a lot of biscuits. Why don't you take a nap? I'll come get you later.
All right. I'll nap, but I won't like it. This is totally...
is very confusal. A heffalumporoozle's very sly. They come in ones and twosles, but if they so choosles, before your eyes you'll see them multiply. They're extraordinary, so better be wary, because they come in every shape and size. If money's what you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they guzzle up the thing you prize. They tie themselves in horrible knots.
They come in stripes.
Polka dots. Beware.
Going with you. Someone's gotta protect you.
Oh, Martha.